Cartello, hello! Yeah, it's Joe and Malik. It's good to be back. Just landed in KL. I got Navigate on the beats, man. I know you loving the sound. KL City.
Surviving on coffee. I'm gonna
hop on the train to KLCC. That's right. We gonna do it like this. Y'all ain't ready. Yeah. KL City. Pretty, some sides of town nice, other parts is gritty. Head of the committee, Joe Bliss from the cartel. I'm representing.
Mulanya lagu Dua Dunia ni kita buat memang kita ada city in mind.
P-U-R, yes ma'am, you can jam to this track when you stuck in the jam. No matter where you're in the cartel or Perdana Sedan, man. Take a ride down, so then it's my air.
Cikgu, diet tak boleh banyak.
Went out the window, said, what up ma? She said, I seen you somewhere now, up in the club. Was it Zuka, Bliss, or Savan? Pass me your digits, baby, you look so fine. I'll call you tomorrow and then we could have lunch. Maybe dinner, then hit town and have some fun. In KL, yeah, KL.
City, yeah? Chomel, lah.
Sense it well, I guess down for my town. KL, KL, KL.
A big city, your dreams and everything in KL ain't always what it seems.
KL, KL, I represent it well, I guess down.
Yo, Joe, allow me to take over this verse, man.
Tahan lah.
Ain't no better place. And it's my side of the story. Let's go.
KL, KL, big city, your dreams. And everybody on the hustle every second for spiritual hideout. Club hopping's habitual, causing ritual night outs. The coolest city, yeah, despite the humidity. Pretty city smiles, the people speak with humility. Beautiful women.
Tired, no, not really tired. Happy.
City, the light city. The UN family will guarantee the light city witty.
Memang lagu tu memang didedicatekan untuk city dan juga untuk perjuangan seni yang kita alami lah. Maksudnya, pada waktu yang kita buat lagu tu, city tengah ada some crisis going on. Dan pada waktu kita pun ada, we had the same thing going on.
KL, KL, a big city of dreams and everything in KL ain't always what it seems. KL, KL, I represent it well, I guess down for my town. KL, KL, KL,
a big city of dreams and everything in KL ain't always what it seems.
KL, KL, I represent it well, I guess down for my town.
KL, alright, this how we gon' do it.
Pada waktu tu saya pun Too Fat tengah melalui satu period yang
mencabar
lah, goyang kan. Dan pada waktu juga, City pun melalui satu. Jadi lagu tu memang dibuat pada waktu yang saya dengan Too Fat dan City tengah mengalami masalah yang sama lah kan. Jadi lagu tu memang bukan kita buat dulu baru decide City nyanyi kemudian. Lagu tu memang untuk dia dedicatekan untuk City nyanyi the chorus.
My sister-in-law.
This oriental looking girl looking like she's Susie Wong.
Not really.
Arena, think her name Arena, was it Marini? I think she fly really, ask her to ride with me, cruise with Joe Casanova. Favorite view of tennis from the tundras I fly over. See the twin towers and the vision of the man. 2020 before 41, still you won't forget the name Joe Bliss.
KL, KL, a big city of dreams and everything in KL ain't always what it seems.
KL, KL, I represent it well, I guess down for my town.
Okay, well basically, Dua Dunia, the arrangement was done by Navigator.
Represent it well, I guess down for my town.
KL,
sing along, rah. Sing it, what up. KL, KL,
a big city of dreams and everything in KL ain't always what it seems.
KL, KL, I represent it well, I guess down for my town.
KL, 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 a big city of dreams and everything in KL.
Yeah, I see you, man.
Let's go. right, left to right.
1, 2, 1, 2. Party people,
it's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
How we do our shit, left to right.
It's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Concept, too fast.
It's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Let's bring it back to the old school.
Left to right.
That's how the vinyl spins like the writer's pen. The dance floor cramped with fam, rockin' fly this jam. What up, Concept?
What up, man? What up? I'm seeing you. Check shorty vibrating like the
music video ketiga, udah saya.
We go crush the spot, rocking in belts and butter that's fresh out the box, looking razor sharp. With the ice cold flow, the kid kicks in ice on mics and forum lows.
You're moving them left to right, together we rock steady. Your nipper standing sober, that means you're not ready.
So get ready. SF rips it up. You know the levels are raising, the mics are touch. Heavy going on for days, like from side to side. At the right momentum, mommy, I can't deny. Side of your thighs like venom and vibes. It's rushing inside. Boys play the wall, ladies are about to the vibe. Come on.
Left to right, left to right.
Drop the needle and the record spin.
Left to right, it's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Kids are back.
Hey, how are you?
How it go, left to right, left to right.
Aerosol cans is burning walls from left to right.
How it go, left to right, left to right.
We MCs right, cause there is nothing left to
I
right.
Devoted my whole life to rocking crowds from left to right. Went from kinda deaf to a oh so tight. This some dynamite track can get sicker.
Quick to let you sleep on the beds of Klang River.
So fresh, fresh in time figures, don't shoot triggers. But long gone by the time job figure. And my people soon come to lose a draw. You and your crew and I see you all eating from straws. Don't get it misconstrued. If you want it, I bring it raw. You don't want me to resort to proving Newton's first law. Remove your voice jaw. Classical mechanics, you hear the voice roar. Erupting like volcanics.
Left to right, left to right.
Drop the needle and the record spin.
Left to right, it's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Kids are balancing their heads and spinning left to right.
It's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Aerosol cans is burning walls from left to right.
It's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
We MCs right, till there is nothing left to right.
Constantly, I'm rocking the mic, the height of the night, and through my sways to rapper's delight.
As I tune the bass, get with it, my crew is precise. Take the DJ to the limit, we gon' groove it tonight.
So fresh, and what the haters say?
Nah, nah, you don't wanna test whenever the fade is sway.
Keep the maneuver, cause that rhyme flink with features that travel through as a menace is how I'm mixed. Well, I have found.
You know, we started singing tahun 1998. We used to talk about it, like, hey, one day we'll do a song, Siti Nodiza.
To do is start talking the facts before I have your whole crew walking with oxygen packs.
Cause we know how to rock when the beat goes in, like zin 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 zin.
Left to right, left to right.
Drop the needle and the record spin.
Left to right, it's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Kids are balancing their heads and spinning left to right.
It's how it goes. Left to right, left to right.
Aerosol cans is running balls from left to right.
Producer sama yang buat Alhamdulillah. So basically it was just me and Malik in the were at my place, and then Navigator came. Dia datang dengan his, you know, his new beats, and we listened to Dua Dunia, and sama macam Alhamdulillah, dua-dua suka lagu. We knew that this song has the potential to be a hit, but both had different ideas of what, you know, we wanted to do with the song. And then like Alhamdulillah, Malik started writing first, and he came up with a concept for, you know, the topic yang kita nyanyikan dalam lagu tu.
Left to right, left to right.
We MCs right, cause there is nothing left to right.
Left to right, left to right.
Recorded a verse, recorded the guide into chorus. Siapa who came?
Lah from
VE.
Chorus, he came up with the hook for the
with
chorus.
The hook for the chorus melody, and that was it, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Platinum Studios proudly presents live and direct. Y'all know the sound, the Cartello.
Million Miles came after Dua Dunia.
Million Miles came after Dunia. Actually, Dua Dunia ni kita buat antara lagu paling awal yang direkod dalam 30 lagu ni. Dan lagu yang paling akhir disiapkan lah sebelum mastering.
No, the truth is back to speak, the street sound, the slingo. Pin polos like flamingo, spend gangsta cream. Chasing gangsta dreams with that gangsta lean. This that gangsta theme, got you hooked like a drug. Ain't gotta catch a slug to know that there's a thug inside his saw. Most times I'm a...
Yeah, I mean basically we came out with the concept quite early, but bila lagu-lagu lain dalam album Rebirth Into Reality sudah hampir siap, then we decided to focus on Dua Dunia, so that, you know, towards the end of our recording session too, we could concentrate more on this song, which we did.
I stay fly, FLI, and I'm still the best dressed. If it flies a kite, it's alright by me.
She's a, first and foremost, I think she's a, you know, really talented singer, in the sense that very professional, and her voice is just among sedap gila.
Tufet has been working really hard for the past 9 months to basically create a strong and matured album. So with this, with the support of EMI and Kata Records, we were hoping to basically expand.
This one now, calling me baby, I'm the number one stunner. Far from a prima donna, JFK Primero. With men from the cartello, jumping out into Pateros like the Battle of Pacero. Your fleets gon' sink. Defeated, depleted, size of your crew gon' shrink. They call me Swayze Inc. And only way you could get tighter was get yourself a team of talented ghost riders. Swing a squad of firefighters, cause you will get burnt. I call a spade, man, that's my 2 cents worth. Now I rest my case, damn, your dudes ain't worth. My time, you stuck in lower class, I'm sitting up for birth. If it flies a kite, it's alright by me. One thing's for sure, your dudes can write like me. Be flowing just like me, but you ain't tight like me. If you had a troll blows, you couldn't fight like me. If it flies a kite, it's alright by me. One thing's for sure, your dudes can.
He's very professional. I mean, we work with a lot of artists, and City is one of the best artists. I mean, she locked down everything in a day for 2 songs, which is quite fast, and she's very open and very flexible, which is cool, you know.
Yo, love is a passion, knowledge is.
Since we started, you know, careers as rappers, we've always wanted to do a collaboration dengan Siti Nurhaliza. So like finally kita dapat melakukannya. So we're quite happy. Very happy.
When you hear the drumming, you probably see me coming. Then hear the chick is coming, Nikki like E.E. coming. Cunning and hella stunning, dropping the best quotes while I'm swimming in the.
There's a lot of shows lined up for them. We're gonna meet a lot of fans along the way. We're having a lot of promotions, a lot of interaction, and lots of parties going on in a lot of places. So hopefully everything goes well.
Right by me, one thing's for sure, your dudes can write like me, be flowing just like me, but you ain't tight.
The whole album is like a chapter of a book. You know, you can't, but we don't have like enough space to stuff all 30 chapters into one CD, so that's why we have separate CDs. But it's actually one whole story. You have to listen from beginning to end, from track 1 to track 30. There's no such thing as my album or Joe's album. It's a Tufet album, but divided into two.
Rebirth Into Reality is a double CD. Because we were working, you know, on so many tracks, we decided to divide, split the work into, like Malik was responsible for finishing Rebirth and me with Reality. But I mean, we both worked on both albums. Like,
yeah, it's not a solo album. Rebirth is my solo album. Reality is Joe's solo album. It's not. It's a two-fat album, but divided into two discs. You gotta listen to the whole album.
When it comes to raps, I'm similar to the Thriller in Manila, who drop a double album with no album filler, who back into reality, mentality is Skrilla, killer verbal jiggle of the link.
Watch out for the Dua Dunia music video, akan keluar tidak lama lagi, or is already out.
Also Million Miles.
That's right,
video.
Million Miles video is going to be out too. If you haven't gotten the album, go get it, Rebirth Into Reality, classic album, man.
In the dark, stay the dopest one, lighting newbies in the vlog, huh? Yeah, we get.
And we'd like to give a big shout out to all the people in the hip hop scene in Bangkok, Jakarta, Japan, Hong Kong, you know. The album's coming out. If it's out in stores, in the place you live, go get it. Go visit the website, tufet.com.my.
Boom.
We're gonna be rocking your town soon.
Peace.
Right.
Peace.